All right, so we are headed to the Mickey's, Minnie's, whatever, Christmas party at Magic Kingdom. We just got here.
Christmas party.
And we're staying at the Grand Floridian, and look, this is our room right here on the first floor. So nice. And there's Terry walking. So we're gonna take the walkway this time and see how long it takes to get there. All right, so here's a sign. This is walkway to Magic Kingdom.
We came. The easiest way to get here is just go towards the convention center.
Yeah.
And then the walkway is right here. Because it is kind of confusing. You want to go towards like where the boats are, but it ends right there.
And it's only 6:30 right now and it's pitch black. Can you hold this, Ben? So here's the walkway. It goes all the way there. And there's Magic Kingdom over there. Right underneath the monorail. Here comes the monorail. There it goes. You see it over here too. Look at how nice the contemporaries lit up. Yeah, so there we are. This isn't that long of a walk at all. You know that? See Contemporary right there, and here's Grand Floridian where we're staying at. You can hear the boats. And there's Terry. And there goes another monorail. Green. We're still walking. It's probably about a 10-minute walk.
Yeah.
There's a Grand Floridian right there. Contemporary and Polynesian's way back there. Alright, we just got our wristband. We're going in the back way. We're getting our
ornament.
Yep.
Here.
We're going to saw. What'd you get there?
Yeah, this one you can see a little better.
For metal too, right?
Yeah. So this year they're doing a complimentary ornament. It says 50.
Alright, so we're heading in. This is like, how much you remember how much you paid for this?
Oh,
like extra? Almost like, it's probably like 160, I think. So you gotta make up your own mind whether it's worth or not. It depends on what you're doing.
You only get the cookies and the hot chocolate. They used to do like popcorn before.
No, it's like the after parties though. Terry's trying to beat these people in front of us.
Oh.
Got it. Well, they really got some balls here.
There you go. Balls?
They don't really have much stuff on this side.
What?
The Christmas stuff. Terry's trying. Might be open in 2030 if we're lucky. I know. This Space Mountain did look pretty cool.
Yeah. I'm not waiting 30 minutes. So.
I would. I mean, we're gonna have to go on tonight, so. Oh, just went by. there's the Space Mountain overlay. You're supposed to just leave. This reminds me of people in front of me on this in Gatlinburg on the mountain coaster. I'm driving, baby. Let's go to teacups next. Alright. Oh, yeah. There's where they fix them, the mechanic shop. Alright, so we went to Speedway and we went to this place over here. The first cookie.
Snickerdoodle.
There we go, Snickerdoodle. She got cookies all over her face. Snickerdoodles? Nah, I'm kidding. We're on the teacups now. Now I'm gonna spin this.
Seriously, I'm gonna puke. Stop it. Dave, here, take it back.
Why? I got it.
No, Dave, stop. Stop.
I'm not spinning.
Dave.
It's not me, it's the thing.
No, Dave, come on.
I don't like stuff.
Dave,
like
come
this.
On, I'm gonna puke. Stop. Come on, stop.
You're doing it. It's fun, man.
I'm gonna feel it.
Alright. Whoa! That was fun, man. That wasn't bad. Guess what we're doing next? The ride that took out that crappy toad. And this brings back memories every time we go on this ride. I'm not gonna say what it is, honey. Oh, they got the whole crew there. Look at that. Woo!
So bright. Go meet
them. What?
Oh,
To get the saloon. See the saloon up there, and it looks like the table up there has got some bottles of alcohol. So who says they don't sell alcohol now? Oh, you look at that, there's like a big bottle of whiskey and a beer mug. To me, that's better than this frozen stuff here.
Thank you.
one, that next circle level, one, yeah. Drum.
Because it plays music.
Hey, army people. That's cool. Goats on the roof, remember that? Ow! You're getting old, honey. It's only about a 10-minute wait. Here we go, some more drops. There's the goats. Oh! Come on, you're squishing me!
I'm sorry!
Oh! It's rough for a kid's ride, you know that?
First was Mr. Toad.
Yuck. I mean, I'm walking by the tree. A little bit. I know, it's not that crowded down here now. It will be. Look what Terry got. For $30. How are you gonna get that in your suitcase on the way home?
I'll figure it out.
And hot chocolate, cozy fires, and mistletoe. But Do you know what my favorite part is?
Look at that, 5 minute wait for Space Mountain, but it's 11:17 right now. Oh yeah. 5 minute wait. Thank you. we're leaving. We're calling it a night.
We're officially done.
Officially done for this year's Mickey Christmas party. One last thing of snow. Tree, honey.
No,
all snow. You still had the things on her? We don't have to go in a store or nothing, right? I know how you are.
There's a big thunder bag.
Cool, look. We decided to take the boat instead, since there was no wait, and we get first stop at
Nashville Easton.
A few minutes. Thanks for sailing with us.
One last monorail shot for tonight. See that big star up there? And this is the walkway here. This is going to be a little faster than a walk-on. A breeze.
Attention all hands. We are preparing to dock. This is a free-floating vessel, and docking can be bumpy at times. For your safety, if you're seated, remain seated, and if you're standing, go along the handrail. Please keep your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the boat and double-tapping.
Here we go, all clear. Go ashore. Those views right here. Yeah. That'll be the night. There goes the monorail. Night, everyone. We had a great time tonight. Yeah, it's really quiet here. Trying to be very quiet. Pool's closed. I could show the pool now. No one's in it.
Well.
Yeah, it's like midnight right now. So we woke up. Woke up today at about 5 in the morning. Took care of Thorn. Got in a flight here. Stayed here for a couple hours, had a couple drinks, and then walked over to Magic Kingdom. Went on a bunch of rides, saw the parade, fireworks. It was worth it. I mean,
yeah.
Some people might be worth it, some people might not. And tomorrow we're going to relax during the day and then go to Epcot to have some drinks. Since today was like a no drink day, so tomorrow is going to be a drink day.